What time is it?
Look at that ass.
That's nice. She's hot.
Guys, come on. That's somebody's daughter.
Wait, that's the baby mama?
Mm-hmm.
That's Candace?
That is Candace. I can't do Sunday either. Jonah's got a violin recital.
Oh, violin?
God, dude, your kid has way too many recitals.
Wait a minute. Hold on. Wait. Your son played a violin?
And the cello.
Yo, he's gay.
Playing the violin doesn't make him gay.
Yes, it does.
Name me one gay violinist.
Your son.
Listen to this shit.
And his white boy shit. We love breasts.
You're not even white, Bennett. You're clear.
No, that's some Jeremy shit.
No, that's some white boy shit.
I graduated college. I got rid of my couch.
What college you go to?
DeVry class of February. Valedictorian. Want to hear a good story?
No.
Said. Tell him about the night you saved it with Gail.
Take this goddamn bottle and knock your face off, you bring Gail.
Look, Mama's Boys, chapter 7. That's you.
I'm not a mama's boy. Chet, you don't think I'm a mama's boy, do you, bro?
Nah. Listen to this. Men
cooking because I have to. I'm cooking because I want to. That's my wife.
Come on now, Ben. I'm not saying it like that. I'm saying just right now.
Don't be mad at me because I got a wife at the house. That means sometimes I can't hang out all night with you guys. Like, I go home early, then that's what I got to do. Just saying. I got this round. Happy for you. Congratulations.
Thank you.
I'll see you guys.
Big B.
$20 short, Bennett.